Hello everybody, I am Naley Detective and welcome back to Dragon Ball Xenoverse. Now if y'all remember in the last one, we went up against Beerus, and now we have to deal with Demigra. Okay, and I know this is gonna get very insane, but let's get to it, shall we? Because I want to beat this guy. And I bet it's gonna be insanely hard.
Did you feel that? An evil power. It can be sensed even here. It'll be soon.
He finally escaped. Demigra's back from the crack of time.
Wow.
It's the revival of the demon god. This is...
Looks like he's ready to fight, too.
Oh, boy.
Trunks, please take care of Toki-Toki. Help me correct this historic mess.
Where are you going?
I'm going to see what I can do about it. Now, go!
Wonder what that could be. She's gonna use the Dragon Balls? Really?
Now is the time. We need your power.
Man, I can't wait for Xenoverse 2. Because I think this is absolutely awesome. But we'll see how the next game is like. Frieza. Wait, what the? Oh, no. 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 Come on. Really? I had to fight all of them?
Is this a dream? What's going on?
We have been revived from Netherworld. It was hell.
Well, duh. That's where you went.
My best guess is that someone has been tinkering around with the Dragon Balls.
The Dragon Balls? Demigra is abusing their power.
Crap.
Who the heck you're talking about or what sort of scheme he's planning. But obviously, I'm going to do exactly as I please.
And now,
destroy
the Earth. And make that
Cell, stay out of it.
Face twist in pain.
Come on. There we go. Or not. Come on. We gotta defeat Frieza fast. Good. Okay, we're doing okay. Okay, some backup. Hey, Goku.
Don't give up!
Goku!
I heard everything from the Supreme Kai of Time!
You're not that mighty anymore, Frieza!
Let's finish things!
Don't underestimate me, because I am the strongest in the universe!
No, you're not. Oh, not right now. Okay, Frieza's down. Oh, no. Come on, stop. Boo. How? That went right through him.
Kamehameha!
Oh, come on, I let go of that way before that happened. No, you don't. Where are they? Oh, they're up there. Hmm. Got it. Crap. Come on, Goku.
Cell's looking pretty rough. Now's our chance.
I can't lose
that was
again.
Bad.
I am perfect cell!
No, you're not.
Power, speed, technique, mind, spirit. I am perfect in every way.
No, you're not.
I am perfect cell!
Nothing's perfect, cell. Not even you. You're through now. Die!
Kamehameha! Kamehameha!
That's it. I'm finishing this cell one way or another.
Don't waste their energy.
Oh, come on. Nice. Oh no, this is really bad.
Father! Gohan! Gotenks! Everyone! They're here to help! What on earth just happened? What the? Why are you attacking?
Your energy seems strange.
Crap, 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 crap.
Someone did something to you.
That energy. This is Demigra's magic. He hypnotized Piccolo before. We have to attack them to break the mind control.
The problem is, can they stay on their own sides? So far, it looks like it. Jeez, this is taking a lot longer than I thought, guys. I see Vegeta.
Payback time.
Sorry, Vegeta. It's like he's really not up for fighting me. Wake up!
Payback time! Eat the galactic donut!
Crap, 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 crap. I don't think I'm gonna win this one.
Trunks?
Father! Can you hear me?
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Good enough. But we're almost there.
Take that.
No! Come on! How is he able to get me there? Damn. Oh, we got enough to level up. That's nice. But I know regardless, we're gonna have to restart the battles with Frieza, Cell, and Boo. So hang on a sec, everyone. Sorry, but I didn't want to do this. Crap. That just screwed me. Oh, thank God.
Payback time!
Thank God there. Oh my God, we actually defeated Vegeta. Crap. Stop! No! Oh my God. Gotenks, what the hell? Wow, that was way too close.
Oh,
Yep. Called it. It's gonna happen sooner or later. Damn, we were doing so well, though. This game is gonna drive me insane. There we go, there we go, there we go! Oh, this is not good.
Your father! Gohan! Gotenks! Everyone! They're here to help! What on earth just happened? What the? Why are you attacking?
The energy seems strange. Someone did something to you.
That energy. This is Demigra's magic. He hypnotized Piccolo before. We have to attack them to break the mind control.
Payback time!
We take down Gohan. I guess it's a pretty good chance.
Kamehameha!
No, 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 no! Really? Really?
You novice! We're going back to the basics.
We have to go through all that again.
This is Demigra's magic. He hypnotized Piccolo before.
Come on, we take down Gotenks. That should really help.
Big bang! Kamehameha!
There we go. Okay, okay. Come on, we gotta recharge. We gotta recharge a little bit. There we go, there we go, there we go. Sorry, Gotenks. At least this way he can finish his fight.
What? They're almost
there. We go, there we go. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, get up, get up, get up! No! Okay, we have a chance. We have a chance now. Yes! Now with both of us on the same team, oh, this is gonna be good. Oh my god, this took freaking forever.
Gohan,
we can do it, we can do this, we can do this.
You. Gohan!
Gohan! Gohan's fighting Demigra's magic!
We can do this.
Gohan, keep fighting!
Come on.
You break the spell.
Oh my god. So we disrupted his ultimate. Whew. Can't believe how long this took to do this. Should we use it? I think we should. Come on, here we go. Let's finish this now. Oh crap, come on. How is that even remotely fair? Let's just finish this now. There we go. Finally, we did it. We got through that menagerie. Yeah!
I can't believe it. This is astounding.
Woohoo! Oh my god. Holy crap.
Alright. Things have finally calmed down.
I hope so.
Don't worry about us. I'll get the bad guys, no sweat. And I'll make everything right with the Namekian Dragon Balls.
Thank you, Goku.
But I'll leave Demigra to you. Don't worry. I'll catch up with you soon.
I'm sure you will. Whoa. Oh, this is a pretty cool cutscene. Toki Toki. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Holy crap. And there's Demigra.
At long last, the hour of my ascension has arrived.
What in the world? Seriously?
I did it! I'm finally free!
Oh, crap. This is bad. This is really bad. Now we have to fight him.
Welcome back, Time Patroller. It seems you're late.
Crap.
Toki Toki is in my hands. I'm a new god now. One that controls all of time and all of space.
Come on. We have to defeat him soon.
Would you like to work for me?
No.
You can live like a god. Everything you ever wanted would be yours.
No, thank you. Demigra, I will re-imprison you. No matter what.
It's too bad. Seems that your friends do my bidding now.
Huh? Trunks! No. No, 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 no.
Be careful. You're being controlled by Demigra's magic.
Supreme Kai of Time. I'm sorry. I meant ex-Supreme Kai of Time. I believe your services are no longer required at this time.
You menacing fool! Give him back! Toki Toki isn't yours!
Do you know what happens when you defy a god? Do you? You receive divine retribution!
Come on, shut up! No wonder you're a demon god. All you are is pure evil. That's why you must be stopped. And I am just gonna keep fighting. Be ready, Demigra. This is where it's going to end. Right here, right now. We're almost there, Trunks.
You hit your own friends without hesitation. Poor Trunks must be in such pain.
Darn you, Demigra.
It's okay. Just hit me more.
What? He's trying to escape my mind.
Of course he is.
It's to break out of Demigra's magic. Don't worry.
Plus, what do you expect from Vegeta's son?
Just keep it coming. Shut up! You defiant little ingrate!
Come here!
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!
What? Come here!
There we go. Is that enough? Okay, good. Woohoo! Sorry, Trunks.
Don't get cocky.
I'm not. Crap, no.
Soon you'll be my puppet, too.
Not happening. Thank you, Trunks. And thank you, Supreme Kai of Time.
Won't work anymore. Give it up already.
Cheeky little thing.
Yeah.
So, if it's a fight you want, then a fight you'll surely get!
Crap, we're still fighting?
You shall now see the power of the Demon God!
Be careful. His power is even greater than before.
And you're next, Supreme Loser. This world now has the only god it needs. You will worship me and despair!
No, she won't, and neither will we. Prepare yourself, Demigra. This truly is the final battle. You're done for. Oh, God. Yes, Goku!
Goku!
Demigra! Stop this!
Goku! Why won't my godly magic work on you?
Is it because he's already a god?
I don't know either. It might be, I don't know, that I became a god once. A god like you. Maybe that might be why.
Yes, it. A super saiyan god.
Yeah.
Curses!
You're screwed now, Demigra. Yeah, this is... I'm just realizing how much editing this is gonna take. Whoa.
Phew. We did it!
I doubt that's it.
We actually did it! We did it! I'm sorry. So, where's Toki Toki?
The jerk Demigra swallowed him. We have to get him out.
Whoa.
Dare you!
Shoot!
Found it! Grab onto me!
On it! Let's do this! Oh, that was it for this one?
That's it! Good! Keep concentrating on your training.
Okay, guys, sorry. But hang on, you know the drill. Okay, so once again, everyone, sorry, but I'm gonna have to stop there for now because that took a very, very long time. So I'm gonna cover the finale next time I get this. Excuse me, next time I start playing this again. So as always, everyone, this is Naley Detective saying please subscribe, like, and comment, and I will see you all in the next video. So have a great day, everybody. Bye bye.